I'm hungry.
One more episode.
One more? Okay.
Then we can make food.
Okay.
Because I want to do more than one episode.
No, that's cool. I'm totally game for more stuff. I'm just hungry.
Well, that, and I think they're about to make supper, so.
True. Kitchen might get a little
Crowded.
crowded.
Yeah, so I figure.
The glitchy gate.
The glitchy gate.
The glitchy gate.
In a world where there is a glitchy gate, Trico looks at you and anticipates what the fuck you're gonna do.
He's like, "Can I eat you now?"
So, yeah, welcome back to the shitty couch, guys.
The shitty couch.
The shitty couch.
We're gonna try and figure out why the fuck Trico is able to go through gates so glitchy like.
He likes to glitch through things.
Yes, I understand that that's a thing that I need to climb on. But give me a second.
It's cute.
It is cute.
He's like, "I'm gonna play with this."
Does this room look a little bent to you?
A little bit. Looks a little crooked.
I don't think that's even possible, but sure. We'll go with it.
Actually, it is kind of...
Unless maybe. There's a plate that he... That door wasn't open before, was it?
No. I don't think so.
Okay,
no, it wasn't.
Trying to figure out how the fuck that even works.
Magic.
I guess so.
He's a magical kitty cat.
This room is totally enclosed. It's
right.
Very strange that he's even... Okay, whatever. I'm not going to question it.
Just stop questioning
I'm
it.
I'm not going to question
fine.
It. I get what you're doing, Trico. Just give me a fucking second. Your mind is... My mind is blown right now, right?
You're just like... Whoa.
Can I...
There we go.
Ow! Stop it! Stop it!
He's like...
Stop it!
He's like, "This is where I eat you now."
Well, he's already done that once.
What? Oh, yeah, that's right. Yeah, but it's hard to say. I don't think he actually ate you, though. I think it was some sort
no,
of,
No, I'm
like,
pretty sure he spit me back out.
That could have been, too, but I think it was, like, some sort of, like, magical hallucination thing.
Whee!
That made you think that he ate you.
Think so?
Yeah.
It could be. Okay. Did that open that door down there? No.
No.
Okay.
It turned on a torch.
Yeah, which is kind of strange.
Congratulations.
Electricity's a thing!
No, it's not electricity. Whoa!
Whoa, oh, it's telling him where to go. Okay.
Okay. So...
What's that door over there? Oh, there's two doors. These doors are too fancy for this world. You can. Maybe. I don't know, it moved pretty good. I don't think I can... They did jiggle. Did you see the jiggle?
Yeah, I did see the jiggle. I saw the jiggle on that one, too.
Interesting. Okay. Well, I gotta go...
Where the fuck did he go? The other way.
He's down below.
So what the fuck are yeah. you doing, dude?
He kind of does his own thing. AI is still not a perfected science.
No. That's pretty obvious.
Yeah, it's going to be a while before that works out pretty good.
But it's a lot better than it used to be.
Oh, hell yeah. I was watching a recap, if you will, on Halo 3.
Yeah.
And the AI, when they improved it on... Oh, no, it wasn't a recap. It was actually, like... Kind of before the release of Halo 3, they were kind of talking about the game and, you know, what to expect and stuff like that. And they were talking about how the AI was improved drastically from Halo 2. Because in Halo 2, they were kind of showing off, like, oh, yeah, if you walk up to your enemy, all you have to do is just stand, like, right in front of him, underneath of him, and he won't do anything. And he won't kill you or nothing.
Nice.
I was like, oh, okay. Well, that's the thing, I guess.
I didn't realize that was a thing.
Uh-huh.
Again, I don't play Halo a whole lot.
So. No, I know. Oh, he moved his tail now. Oh, I can't get over there.
I did enjoy Halo Wars, though.
Did you?
That was fun.
We gotta play more of that. Oh, they came out with Halo Wars 2, by the way.
They did?
Yep. And I haven't gotten it yet, because I'm a little too broke. But I do want to get it, because I own all of them, and I don't want to break that thing.
Yeah, you have no idea how much this kid is in the Halo. Like, since I first met him, it's like been his thing, and that was...
I will get the argument that it's basically become like a kid's game. Kind of, sort of. I mean, it's definitely not in the league of, like, Call of Duty or Battlefield in any regard, obviously. I get that. And the content is not realistic. I get that. The gameplay is what I'm after.
It's kind of like how I still kind of play Pokemon after all these years, even though it's essentially been dumbed down for kids.
Yep.
And it's basically become a casual game.
Mm-hmm.
Believe me, it's like, I don't know. Like, I'm trying to play through Pokemon Moon, and so far it's alright. But it's just, it's too easy for me.
It's too easy for you?
It's too easy for me. It makes me want to go back and play Blue, Red, and Yellow again, because that was a lot harder. And a lot more difficult.
I can definitely see it.
And there were a lot more glitches in the game, too.
Glitches are always fun.
Which, sometimes glitches can be fun. I mean, I have a picture of when I used to play Skyrim for Xbox 360, and I took a picture of this horse that was, like, bent over with its... It was a dead horse that was bent over in the middle of the road, and its body was, like, hunched up together, and it's just a fucking hilarious picture. Actually, Tom, I'll send you the picture, and you should put it in the video. You should put it right here. But yeah, I just thought it was the most hilarious thing. Although Bethesda is always good at making us laugh.
Which is, it's kind of mean to say. Like, you're good at glitches.
I think they kind of take pride in it, though, because it makes everybody laugh.
It does.
And then those clips get posted to YouTube, and then they basically become... They get propaganda from it.
That's true.
Like, free, like, advertising, pretty much. Hey, look, our game is funny, and because it's broken.
Pretty much. Although, if anybody knows, like, a good, just straight-up broken game out there, I'd love to play it.
You want to play a broken game?
Oh, I want to play a game that's completely broken, but still obviously possible to play, just...
I got a game for you. It's called The Golden Axe for Xbox 360.
No, that game isn't broken. That game is just stupidly hard.
Okay.
Like, they don't give you... Wait, can I just... Oh my god, I'm going about this all wrong. Everybody's yelling at their damn TV or your phone or whatever.
And I'm
do
not...
this thing!
And I'm not even paying attention, so I'm not even...
I'm just blabbing them.
Just blah, 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 blah.
So maybe we'll check out Halo Wars 2 and we'll play that sometime.
Okay. Be one of our next videos.
Yeah. It'll be a little while before we get to it, though.
Mm-hmm.
I'm pretty sure it's crossplay.
Crossplay? Oh, the crossplay thing where you play both as a warrior and as a...
No, meaning that I'll buy it on my computer.
Oh! Gotcha.
And stop looking at that thing. Shut up, dude, and get the fuck up there. There you go.
It's like, okay, fine.
Please, 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 please go up there.
It's like, okay, ready, and go!
Yeah, there we go. That's what I wanted.
Look at that shit.
Look at that. Alright, now what the fuck?
I don't know
either. Okay, I just need to go down. Oh, fuck.
Ouch.
Oh, I actually died. Okay, Trico, let's try this again.
Let me try not to die this time.
Do I need to turn the lamp on again? should be up there. I think I need to turn it on again.
I think you do too.
God damn it.
That sucks.
Sometimes this game is just not cooperative.
It just doesn't want to
stop messing with it.
Maybe that's why I have so much trouble actually playing it. Because it's like... Not that it's a bad game. Don't get me wrong. This is a good game.
It is a good game. It's fucking hard to control.
It's like a wild stallion.
Pretty much.
Just need to grab it by the mane and just ride it.
Maybe I'll just eat some Twinkies and then the door will open because I'll be fat enough.
Because you'll be massive enough that you'll just, you can just roll through the door and it'll open.
Pretty much.
Is that what you're going for?
Mm-hmm. Oh, I know what the flowery stuff or whatever you're doing. The, like the moss on the walls is for.
Hmm.
So I don't fall. Break myself. Whoops. I'm gonna do it anyways.
Break your hemorrhoids.
Yep. Hey! Oh!
He's like, what?
You piece of crap, get down here.
You
get
piece of crap.
Down here.
Get down here right now.
Get down here right now.
Get down here.
He's like, anyway.
Kind of reminds you of Navi, doesn't it? She gets up on the table or something, you're like, get down. And she's like, no, I don't want to. And then she kind of reluctantly, like, inches away. It's like, get the fuck off the table.
Pretty much. She doesn't learn sometimes.
Hmm?
She doesn't learn sometimes.
No, she's just stubborn.
This doesn't seem like a great idea.
No, but it's an adventure, right? See, there's his butthole. There's his butthole again.
Yep, there is. Oh my god. Up.
See, there's the butthole again.
Well, I would like to not be around his butthole right now.
Why, Inky? Takes a giant turd.
Right on my face.
He's got to take, like, ginormous poops. Like, cleaning up after this dude just wouldn't be feasible. You would need to, like, have a bobcat or something. And a dump truck.
Oh, man. That loader's gonna be pretty big.
Yeah.
Maybe he takes, like, little poops. Just a lot of them.
Rabbit turds?
Yeah.
Really big rabbit turds.
That could be. Why not?
Mm. Yeah. Well, if he is part dog, part cat, and part bird... I imagine he would take poops like a cat or a dog. Maybe not like a bird, but who knows? If it's like a bird, you're gonna have a giant mesh of, like, white shit landing on you.
Okay, maybe he'll move his face just for a second. No, he won't. It's gonna be in the way. There we go, that worked.
Da-da-da-da! You made it.
I'll be back, buddy. You mad pooper.
The mad pooper.
It just says jump. Fascinating. Like I didn't jump. Know how to do that.
Go ahead and jump.
Is it really that close, or is it... Fuck it.
Fuck it.
Whoa, I thought it was a lot farther away than that. What is that glowy shit down there?
Probably not something good.
It's a dumb waiter.
Is it a dumb waiter?
Mm-hmm.
Or is it a smart waiter?
Huh. Wait, is it called a dumb waiter or a down waiter?
It's called a dumb waiter.
Wait, what?
A dumb waiter.
It's called a dumb waiter.
Yes.
Okay, I thought it was called a down waiter. Because that would make more sense. Like, you have to weigh it down.
Well, it still makes sense, though, because it doesn't have a brain. So.
I guess so.
So it's a dumb waiter.
It is a dumb waiter.
That's a dumb waiter.
That's a dumb waiter. Serving me cheese with a side of soup.
Cheese with a side of soup.
Well, I was trying to go for something clever, but it didn't work out.
Improv.
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 I'm still learning. You know, I've been watching the There's a learning annex that Wayne Brady went to, and they filmed the whole thing.
Yeah.
And he's teaching improv there.
Yeah.
I was like, that's just so cool.
That's why it wiggled. Damn straight. But it didn't open.
Can I just throw this?
Yeah. Just throw it, dude.
Nice.
Just fucking throw it. Just fucking throw it.
I gotta say, he's pretty good at teaching it. It's just a matter of implementing.
Implementing what you should do?
Yeah. That's a whole nother story. So I can go back in there, but why? Why is that necessary? Do I need to bring something with me?
Sweet.
To weigh the thing down. Okay, that makes sense.
Maybe.
I'm pretty sure it's this thing that I need. That jar. That would make sense. Okay.
Well, there's a lever.
Yep.
Pull the lever, Gronk. There you go.
Whoa, sorry. Whoops.
There.
I shit my pants.
I made a pull the lever joke for you.
Well, thanks.
Again.
Nice. Wrong lever.
Oh, you're supposed to bring it back into the other room. I don't know why, but you're supposed to. Because it's just cool and it glows and it's blue.
Oh, man.
And we're going to get
these
high,
dank fumes.
High.
You and I were thinking the same thing. this smells good. Oh, boy. I'm feeling a little crazy. Oh, God.
Dude, Draco just turned into a dragon.
That's awesome. He's probably freaking out by it, too. Yep, he's fascinated by it. He's like, ooh, what is that?
Ew.
How can I get him through the door without him messing with this thing?
I don't know. Magic?
I'm thinking that's going to be something. If I just throw it onto the chain, if I get this in one shot.
His eyes are white. Or maybe they're yellow. Maybe it's food. Maybe he needs to eat it.
Maybe.
He doesn't. He's not fearful of it.
No.
So that's a good thing.
I wouldn't expect him to be.
Well, I was kind of, just because it's blue, and I've kind of associated the color blue in this game to mean bad things.
Hang pot.
Hang the pot.
God damn it!
Hang the pot, Krunk. Hang the pot.
Get off of the fucking thing.
No.
I'm supposed to hold it, okay. Oh, I gotta jump up on it. Oh, okay, that works too. Good God, it's glitching out. Okay. Can I please get off of this ride? I'm not okay with this.
Wee! Oh, okay.
Ah!
Oh! That was a little nerve-wracking.
Well, you can enjoy that. I'm just gonna continue.
Oh, man.
Gotta distract this bitch. This ought to work.
Take off.
Ooh, that's not gonna work. Wait, is there a lever in here?
He's gonna jump.
No, he's gonna try and beat the door down.
Let him beat the door down.
Just gonna drop that for a second. Okay, so I gotta roll this up, right? But why?
Oopsies.
He's still playing with it.
He's like,
But how good did that do?
Um, don't know. I couldn't tell ya.
Oh, either. Do I have to grab it and yank it? So when I'm holding it, he's fascinated by it. Okay. So I'll put it down, and it'll change his...
There you go. Change his attention.
Yeah. Any day now, please.
Lucky. There's tracks. You think that thing has anything to do with putting it under? To hold it up? So we... That might work. See if you can push it off.
Can I pull it? It did look like it had like handles or something on it.
Well, see if you can push it off of where it is. Like, not down the ramp, but off the side. There you go. And then see if you can wedge it underneath the gate.
Well.
Maybe.
Oh, I can just push it underneath the gate. Okay.
Yeah.
You're a genius.
Every once in a while. I mean,
I'm on the wrong side. Stop it, you crazy beast of awesome.
You crazy beast of awesome. Just fucking crazy, man. Probably move it closer. Okay, jiggle the handle.
Okay.
Jiggle, jiggle, jiggle.
Jiggle it.
Jiggle the handle.
A little harder.
A little bit harder. There you go.
A little harder, please.
There you go.
Then I just need to hold this thing up.
Trick or trick or trick or.
Come on, buddy. Please don't play with that. Please don't play with that.
Maybe you need to push it under a little bit more. It does look kind of janky where it is. I was gonna say you should move that underneath though. Oh no! Problem solved.
That was weird. Was it just in the way or what?
Maybe you were. Maybe you just needed to throw it, or...
I don't know. That was really strange.
Should probably put it down for him. I think he respects you enough now to not, like, take it out of your hands anymore.
I suppose. This doesn't... Okay, no, this...
No, you gotta ride the trico up.
Right.
So, grab onto him before he goes!
He looks like he's... something. Why does he have his paw up like that? I don't know either.
Because he's a weirdo?
Onward, buddy!
Onward, buddy.
Let's go, Mr. T.
Go, Mr. T, go. Huh? Oh. See, now you can't just push it off.
Nope, that's a problem.
A little bit.
What? Oh, do I really? Oh god, I think I know what I gotta do. Oops, why did I just throw that? Oh no, I just have to throw that. Okay. I thought I had to like wear it and get him to swat at me and hit the thing.
Oh.
That would have been sweet.
That would have been fucking terrifying. Pick up.
Okay, that's not working. Can I just, like, punch it?
Bah!
That.
I think you need to stand back a little bit.
It could be.
And throw it. God, this kid has a wimpy throw.
Yes. Such a pathetic throw.
There we go. Now you got a home run.
Such a shit throw. Nice.
There you go.
All right, now we're good.
Now we're good. And onward.
I'm better now? No, you broke my shit.
No, you broke my shit.
You broke my mirror. This is my favorite mirror. I'm just so entranced by it because it's so fantastic. You broke my mirror. Yes, it's fascinating. Let's go.
It is, isn't it?
Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Come on. It's fine. It's. Oh, it's the helmet.
Oh.
I think.
Did you win?
Doing better.
Yeah, we're doing better. We're farther than we were before.
It's always close.
And take us like 40 minutes to try and figure
it
out.
Which I'm really glad I watched you guys do that part because. It made it a lot easier when I did.
Uh-oh.
I didn't know how to do
it.
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Trico ran away.
Uh-oh.
I'm sure he'll come back.
It might take him a while, though.
What are these?
What the fuck? Did he leave a couple giant turds?
No, I think they're like... They're jostling, though.
Eggs of some sort?
Something. Boop, boop. That's just weird.
He's like, oh, you're still here.
I'm right, I'm still here.
Well, I guess I should come back.
Maybe I should come back.
Crazy freaking dude.
Seriously, I think you should nickname him Zoe.
Right?
He has the attitude just like she does.
Right?
Oh, I can't see anything.
Do-do-do-do. Do-do-do-do.
Alright, now what the fuck are we doing?
Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do.
You see him just run down the stairs. Ah!
Ooh. That doesn't look good.
Sorry, it was fascinating. It's just stair running.
It's fine. I saw that out of the corner of my eye. And I'm like, It looks like a dream catcher.
Oh, I gotta break it, but I can't break it.
You have to break it very carefully.
Break it. Right.
You have to make it shatter.
I can go down there. So that's definitely something. That's a rope.
Looks like a dream catcher.
It does. It's kind of interesting.
A really weird one.
I don't think I can get back up there. Grip.
There's a rope.
Oh, okay. I got
you. I was going to say there's a rope on the left-hand side.
There's a few of these in here. Oh, okay.
Oh! Bye! Oh!
Okay.
You better go.
Jeez.
You better run!
Okay. Well, that shit just happened. Right. Can I get back up? Help me out, buddy.
Oh no, Trico, I'm falling off. You should save me.
Well, I needed to come down here to break the... Oh shit. God, I always hit the wrong button.
You too, huh?
Ah, son of a bitch.
Just because the buttons don't feel natural. Like, right. Not the way that we usually play it, you know?
Fuck.
Because jump isn't jump, jump is triangle.
Alright, well, I'm gonna figure this out next time on the shitty couch.
Okie dokie.
Figured this part out so far, so it's not hard.
Alright. See y'all later.
See y'all later.
Bye! I find it so cute when he hops.
When he hops?
When he hops like that? That's so adorable.
When he hops in frustration and anger. Oh, come on.
Oh! not just one pot.
Good God, dude. Settle down so I can catch you.
Where's his leg?
Oh, I got him.
Oh, you got him?
Yep.
Okay, food time.
Food time. Oh, food time. God.